Yeah.
Interesting.
Yeah, I think the kids are going to take that. That was in the. Seems like the leather piece, and then the leather piece.
Uh-huh.
That's a really interesting piece. It's a top opening table.
Yeah, see that.
With Barney.
Remember this guy?
Yeah.
Oh, he's so cute. What?
That's funny, that makes sense instead of anything.
It was just open for her to get stuff out.
Give us this. Okay, the only other day you can pick it up is on Tuesday, next week, between 11 and 3. Unless you want to pick it up at my house, I'll take it home and you can pick it up at my house.
Okay,
now I need to pick up the check.
Picture, we're out of payment. We ran out of tissue paper. Garage, and $4. Picture is
how much?
$12.
And $4.
That's it? Can I get another bag? I'm having to wrap everything in bags, sorry. Did you take the price off now? I did.
Hey. Furniture man still here?
I don't have any idea. I didn't know about that one. Yeah?
The mattress cover cannot be separated. She just wants to buy it.
No.
Yeah. It doesn't work that.
It doesn't work that.
I'm just looking for a place to put this.
Because that's the company policy. Everybody.
Every church. Yeah, every church. Thank you. I'm a little more worn than I realize. Yeah. No, let me do that. Let me just tell you that this is a coffee table book, so it's $10 because it's a yearbook from 19. This is also $5. It's a coffee table.
Okay.
And then you have.
You want it? No, I want it.
Okay. Yes or no?
Yes, I do.
Okay. Well, I'll put it in the book.
Then. Yeah.
So, okay, so you have coffee table. It's a final sale. Thank you so much.
Thanks.
$15.
Thank you.
$3.